Actually, that makes perfect sense. The SJW culture really does kind of talk about everything except class and tends to just ignore class altogether. And it's really disheartening to see other Marxists doing that.